Cujo scum! Colluding with the Fatui isn't low enough for you already! You just want to take everything away from us! Comrades! Never trust the Cujo! Let's get them!
Protect Madame Cujo!
Number 16! No, wait! 67? Or is it 73? Which one is it? Kokomi, which scenario number is this in the directives?
The last one, but hold off for the moment. Stand down, Tadakatsu. Situation has changed. Please stand by for further orders. Rest assured, I am fully aware of your concerns, but I will deal with the situation from here. Madame Cujo, this is rather serious. I believe you owe Watatsumi Island an explanation.
Excuse me for a moment.
Nobody makes another move until I have finished investigating. You two, here, now! Speak! Collusion with the Fatui? Is this true?
I wouldn't exactly call it collusion as such.
We were approached by a few Fatui. They mentioned a potential cooperation to keep the war against Watatsumi Island going. At the time, I felt like we could give it a try. After all, there'd be nothing to lose.
But we were extremely careful. We didn't agree to anything. We just said they could maybe start by heading to Watatsumi Island and stirring things up a little. Then we'd see how it went. With respect, ma'am, there was no collusion. It was just a one-off conversation. How anyone from Watatsumi Island even found out about it, I have no idea.
That's enough. When we return, there will be consequences. Might I remind you that this is the Fatui? Have you completely forgotten what they did to us? You should be having no interaction with them whatsoever, let alone entertaining offers of cooperation. So, what did they want out of it?
The Fatui's main forces have already left Inazuma. The few who approached us seemed like they wanted to settle a score for their boss.
Oh, her subordinates. So they're out for revenge. They want to keep Inazuma in a state of turmoil. One day, I will hunt them down. Every last one. We bear responsibility for this issue. My sincere apologies. I have my own negligence to blame for this state of affairs. Please, grant us another chance to continue the peace talks.
But of course, Madame Cujo. I have every confidence in your ability to resolve this situation. For the time being, however, there is evidently some discord within the Tenryo Commission's ranks. I would therefore not feel comfortable releasing Watatsumi Island's forces into your command at this time.
It seems that I must acquiesce. I will lay this issue aside for now. But we shall revisit it as soon as the Tenryo Commission has resolved our internal issues. As for the trade issues we raised, I will discuss options with the Yashiro Commission and make sure both sides have ample participation in the final arrangement.
Seems like Kujo-sara's on the defensive now. These negotiations should be smooth sailing from here on out.
I never knew the grand strategist of Watatsumi Island was a skilled negotiator, as well as a formidable commander. I hope that when we meet again, we can continue these sit-down discussions. Settling our differences on the battlefield is rather taxing. I think we can leave things there for today. Once I get back, I will conduct a thorough investigation into the Tenryo Commission's internal issues.
I should inform you that we took out a Fatui camp recently. I suspect that before long, They will attempt to re-establish contact with your people in the hope of procuring some assistance. I recommend you say and do nothing on the matter for the time being, lest you tip them off and they disappear. Wait for them to come to you. That way, you can capture them all in one fell swoop.
I will bear this in mind. Thank you. I shall take my leave now. Until we meet again.
Your Excellency, we...
Let's discuss it after we get back.